update survey.
He's a very busy man, we don't want to keep him waiting. Okay.
It's really wonderful and I feel that this sort of events are...
Wait sir, 1 minute.
Event is really wonderful. More than male, and if you see, if we have the woman empowerment, we have a good family all over the world. And this initiative, I really appreciate Riti Doshi for having this initiative, sharing the knowledge, and encouraging women all the aspects of life.
Inviting me to this revolution called Nurture Thyself. This is the second edition that I'm proud to be a part of. I saw how it started. It's a fiery start to a great, great, great story. And this will only become a history by the end of the day when it closes. I cannot thank enough to all the great speakers that I heard and I learned from. And Riddhi Doshi, hats off to you. Much love, more power to you. God bless you. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.
Mother, daughter, sister, and many more. And she also plays an important role in the organization and institute she works for. In that entire thing, I think a woman become, a part of a race, which leads to a lot of depression. And having such events help them to discover themselves in life. And I wish Team Tattva and Riddhi Doshi, all the best and many congratulations. And I am looking forward to seeing such events in the future also. Thank you so much.
What do you think about the event and words for Riddhi?
Lajja, stri ka ghena hota hai, na ki uski kamjori. Thank you so much, Riddhi Doshi, for giving me this opportunity. And I wish all the very best to Riddhi Doshi for coming up with such a great initiative to work for the woman.
For the woman and by the woman and for the woman. Thank you so much.
And the team.
I actually did not have a very, very clear idea till I reached over here. I think Tattva, the essence in itself, and the initiative by Riddhi Doshi Patel, that is Lajja, is a huge, huge endeavor towards empowerment of women, towards mental, physical well-being, everything that encompasses the well-being of a woman. And I think it's a great enterprise, and that's what I feel about it. And the kind of people that are invited, the kind of talks that the participants are going to listen to is going to be their takeaway. Thank you.
So what do I think about Lajja? Lajja is a wonderful platform to get women together. And I've always been saying that when women come together, wonderful things happen. And Lajja is one of them. It's very, very close to my heart. Team members and Riddhi are very, very close to me, dear friends, and all for Lajja. And for Riddhi, if I have to say, she is an extremely enterprising woman I have met across. And I have someone to meet who has her kind of energy and her kind of vision for women and for children. So I really, really feel that she's doing a wonderful job. Really a pleasure to be part of Tattva. It's a wonderful, wonderful event put together by Team Lajja and Riddhi. It's actually nurturing thyself, meaning that you nurture yourself and you take care of yourself. Take care of your own self and not feel guilty about it, because you are the priority and it is you who matters. So that's why this event put together today is an awesome and wonderful event, and I'm really honored to be a part of it. And my best wishes to Team Lajja and Tattva. Thank you so much.
I'm privileged and honored to be here today at Tattva, the 9th of December. I give my sincere thanks and blessings and best wishes to Riddhi for giving us this wonderful platform to all the women, empowering them, nurturing thyself. The topic given today was absolutely awesome. just like I speak about numbers because I am a Numero Vastu consultant, and I really and strongly believe that number game, if you understand, you can actually understand yourself. A simple technique would be to understand our name and understand our numbers. The same way we can analyze, understand ourselves and reach out to others and guide and help others. This platform that was given today by Riddhi was absolutely awesome. We had lovely speakers. It was very educative, very informative, and I really thank her for inviting me today as the chief guest. Lots of best wishes to the entire team of Lajja. God bless. Thank you.
Thank you. As a happiness coach, what are your regrets? What is the regret that you are living with today? And I wrote about it very extensively in my book.
Today, Ben, that's not only our event, annual event, but it's a very important day for Team Lajja, because today is the day we are launching our website. So it's a day that we are waiting to launch our website, because at Lajja, we have a lot of things coming up, but having a technical support matters a lot. Lajja, that's all that we do. So let me explain how Lajja works. So basically, under Lajja, we have four segments.
Okay, launch
the
website.
First is that.
Second event that has been organized. I was also a part of Tattva 2017. I think Riddhi and the Lajja team, you know, Kea, Moshmi, Asmita, all of them have done a fabulous job in terms of identifying the theme, which is around wellness this time. All the sessions that have happened through the morning have been very insightful, very different. For me, this event is not just another conference or a seminar that one goes to. In spite of being so hard-pressed for time and having arrived early this morning, I made a promise to Riddhi and the Lajja team that I will take the time to be here, because I think it's a time where one can reflect, learn, and also, have some me time. So I think what the team is trying to do here is look at helping and empowering not only women, but also I see a lot of men in the audience, to help them think about what is it that they are doing with respect to holistic health and wellness. So I wish the team all the very best. It's a great effort. Keep going, keep growing from strength to strength, and all the very best for putting up a great show in 2018, and looking forward to the next one very, very eagerly already. Thank you so much.
Okay, roll.
I'm Dr. Riddhi Shukla. I'm cosmetic gynecologist and obstetrician from city of Ahmedabad. I'm very happy to be a part of this event, that is Tattva, nurturing a womanhood. Being a gynecologist, I am in a constant touch with women, and I have seen various aspects of their life. It is very good that Lajja, and especially Riddhi Doshi Patel, for connecting me to this wonderful gathering. And I'm really happy that womanhood is nurtured by all means. And today I am here to share experience about cosmetic gynecology and sharing the new views about women body and femininity as a whole.
Okay.
Hello, this is Dr. Darshana Thakkar, a gynecologist and Heal Your Life teacher from Ahmedabad. It's been wonderful being here at the event called Tattva by the group Lajja. And it's been so nice to know that people have been working in this city in small little groups, passing messages for the larger population, for helping women live happy, healthier life, and that ultimately will lead to a society that we look forward to. The society wherein women are respected, women have been listened to, they can speak up for joy. And I would congratulate Riddhi Doshi, who has taken this initiative, being the founder of Lajja, to talk to women about the issues that women need to know. And it's been so good to meet people here from the different fields. I wish that such events keep happening for the benefit of society.
Colonel Warrior, and I came here at the invitation of Riddhi. I was deeply impressed by the way the program was conducted and the quality of the panel discussions and the lecture that took place. I wish the event every success in future. Thank you.
So we would like to know about your experience at Tattva, what
you
learned about the
theme
and the setup that you
feel. First of all, I would like to thank Tattva for calling us for one of the panelists, and I would like to thank Riddhi Doshi and Banana Joshi for an entire team for making us so special at this event. And it's a great honor to talk about mental health, because nowadays, into this lifestyle, it's very important to discuss on those things. And we have learned lots of things from other panelists, and we shared our views on mental health. And especially we came here for one of my friends, a film, it's basically on dementia. It's called Dawn Fehuzali. So whatever I know about, or whatever I have views on my about particular topic, so I shared it. Thank you so much.
I would like to thank Riddhi and Vandana, three cheers to these wonderful ladies, because that's how we connected to this wonderful event. Actually, we came as panelists, but we learned a lot from them, from other panelists, and it was a great learning experience for all of us. And mental health, when we talk about, it's very important nowadays, and especially because and I am a real, if it's a sufferer or whatever you can, or victim, whatever you can call, because my mother is a dementia patient, and I could really relate to whatever other panelists, other guests were saying. So it was a great experience, I would say, and thank you very much for having me.
Tanvi Malia. I'm a neuropsychologist and the founder of Tanvi Malia Zehra Care Services. I want to congratulate Riddhi and the entire team at Lajja for delivering this fantastic event. It was power-packed. Thank you for having me on the panel. The questions were very well thought out. The audience was very interactive, and I think that is what makes this Sunday so power packed. So thank you and congratulations once again.
Okay, right.
I am Rachna Gupta. I'm a happiness coach and author and a co-founder of Ayurveda healthcare venture called Cinnamon Ayurveda. It's been a pleasure to be at Tattva 2018 today, an event organized by the amazing Riddhi Doshi and the team. I think it's a first of its kind consortium where we have doctors, medical practitioners, health and wellness coaches and holistic experts all coming together to talk about a very important aspect of our lives, which is mental health. It was a wonderful panel discussion that we just concluded and I was a part of it. It's called Emotional Sutras. I think it's important for each one of us, especially as women, to really empower and encourage each other to talk about mental health, seek help, and you know, really be able to conquer it and gain victory over it. So more power to Laja and Tattva, and hope that we continue the circle of sisterhood and enable each other to nurture ourselves and each other. Thank you.
Yeah, hi. Coming to getting acquainted with...
No problem. Okay, roll it.
My name is Roshan Mansukhani. I'm a music therapist and a counselor. Getting in touch with a person like Riddhi Doshi was something really good. Because we've gone back quite some time, but this initiative that she's taken is Tattva with this group called Laja. I mean, I think it's not only an honor for me being here, being part of it, but it's a mind opener to many, because everybody says speak up, stand up, and but at least, you know, this group has done something about it. Log kehte hain, but inhone kiya hai. And there are going to be a lot of people joining it. The new thing is women empowerment, yes, but let's not also ignore. Let's not talk about women and man over here, because a man and a woman together, it's an empowerment, and that's the pillar of every household and humanity. And I wish Tattva, I wish Team Laja the very best. At any given time, it'll be my pleasure to be a part of this. Thank you.
I would like to invite her, and please join me in welcoming Riddhi Doshi.
My name is Rushabh Turakya. I am founder of Your Turn Now, which is about spreading kindness. Coming to Laja and Tattva especially, I think Riddhi is doing a wonderful job, and it should not be a annual event, it should be a monthly event, because there's so much to learn, so much to know about different things which is happening around, and so many organizations coming together and speaking about beautiful things which is happening. And I think all efforts are to Laja's team and everything. And I think it should happen again and again. I mean, it's been a year, I have not been to Laja. Thank you so much.
Ima Jagmar from Reconnect Foundation. I'm a founder trustee, which is a parent support group for hearing impaired children. It has been wonderful to be part of that Tattva today in the morning. And I mean, the speakers, they were such wonderful speakers, showing a lot of light on what the mental health has to be like. And I'm going sure it's going to go a long way in taking this platform forward. And also the team of Laja is very, very inspiring. I think I got so inspired by them, and I just pray and hope that they keep doing this inspirational work for themselves and for others. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everybody. This is Dr. Neeta, and Team Laja is doing a very awesome work, specifically Riddhi. Words are spoken is very less for Riddhi and the Laja team overall. The concept today was nurture thyself. Nurture thyself comes from a concept which is within. And that is where Riddhi has touched the hearts and has made everyone touch the heart right from the bottom and from the core. And all the good luck to the Team Laja, and all the good luck to Riddhi. More endeavors to be seen by her, and good luck.
जी मैम, क्या कुछ कहना चाहेंगे लज्जा के बारे में और इसी आज के इवेंट के बारे में?
सो लज्जा वॉज लॉन्च इन 2014 दिसंबर विद अ व्यू ऑफ डेवलपमेंट ऑफ वुमेन. तो हमने जब लॉन्च किया तब हमने ये ध्यान रखा था कि वुमेन डेवलपमेंट को फोकस रख के हम काम करें, और आज हम साढ़े तीन साल हो गया, बट इस साढ़े तीन साल में हम बहुत सारे सक्सेस स्टोरी लेके चल रहे हैं साथ में. और ये जो आप तत्व देख रहे हैं, तत्व इज ऑल अबाउट द एनुअल इवेंट जो हम साल में एक ही बार करते हैं, और वो फोकस पे रहता है. जैसे सेल्फ है, नोइंग थाई सेल्फ, ऐसा कुछ भी थीम बेस करके हम करते हैं, उस हिसाब से हम एक्सपर्ट्स को बुलाते हैं और एक्सपर्ट्स आके अपना नॉलेज हम पब्लिक के साथ शेयर करते हैं। लज्जा लॉन्च करने के उसके पीछे का आइडिया ये था कि जब से मैं सो आई एम द फोर्थ डॉटर टू माय फादर, माय पेरेंट्स इन फैक्ट, एंड हम देखते थे कि हमारा अपब्रिंगिंग बहुत ही डिफरेंट था और जो डिफरेंट दूसरी गर्ल्स थी उनका अपब्रिंगिंग बहुत डिफरेंट था और देयर वाज कांस्टेंट कंपैरिजन गोइंग ऑन बिटवीन बॉयज एंड गर्ल्स, तो वो डिस्पैरिटी को ब्रेक करने के लिए हम लोगों ने डिसाइड किया कि कुछ ऐसा फोरम होना चाहिए जिससे पब्लिक खुलेआम विमेन बात कर सके, नॉट जजमेंटल स्पेस जो बोलते हैं, जहाँ पे इनको जज नहीं किया जाएगा, जहाँ इनको ये नहीं होगा कि अगर तुम ऐसा बोलोगी तो तुम्हारे लिए कुछ ऐसा हम सोचेंगे। सो इट्स अ कम्प्लीटली अ नॉन जजमेंटल फोरम started by me in December 2014, and recently some months back we got to know that it's India's first forum for women.
Iske piche kathinai challenge bhi aati hogi, tarah tarah ki baatein aati hogi, comments aata hoga, reaction ki bhi baat kare logon ki kis prakar ki pratikriya milti hai aapko sab kaam karne par, kya kuch kehna chahenge?
So hardships to aaye hain, bahut sare aaye hain, क्योंकि अपनी विमेन को लगता है कि उनको सेल्फ अपग्रेडेशन नहीं चाहिए, राइट? अगर मैंने इनको बोल दिया कि आज आके हम शाम के साथ बैठ के खाना खाएंगे कि पिक्चर देखेंगे तो विमेन आर रेडी, पर इनको बोला जाए कि आपको अपने डेवलपमेंट पे काम करना है तो स्टिल विमेन डोंट कम फॉर, तो वो चैलेंजेस कन्विंस करना, इनको समझाना कि हाउ इम्पॉर्टेंट दिस इज, तो वो हमें चैलेंजेस बहुत सारी आई हैं। बट इट्स बीन 3.5 to 4 years नाउ कि हम देख रहे हैं कि अपने पब्लिक को हम इतना मैसेज पास कर पा रहे हैं कि ज़रूरत क्या है इसकी और इम्पोर्टेंस क्या है, और इस हिसाब से पब्लिक अब भी समझना शुरू हुई है दैट येस इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू अपग्रेड योर ओन सेल्फ ऑल्सो।
जब हम बात कर रहे हैं कि व्हाट डू वुमन एक्चुअली वांट, एंड वी रियलाइज दैट वी वांट एवरीथिंग, बीट अवर पर्सनल लाइफ, बीट अवर बिजनेस लाइफ, बीट विद अवर फैमिली, बीट विद अवर फ्रेंड्स, वी वांट एवरीथिंग इन लाइफ। तो लाइफ में ऐसा क्या होना चाहिए जिससे हमारी लाइफ फुलफिल्ड रहे, वो सोच के ये तत्व इवेंट प्लान किया है। सो तत्व इवेंट स्पीक्स अबाउट इमोशनल वेलबींग, फिजिकल वेलबींग, इवन प्रोफेशनल वेलबींग। लाइफ में ये सब चीज़ है तो लाइफ फुलफिल्ड लगती है। एंड समथिंग स्पेशल अबाउट वुमन इज समटाइम्स दे नीड लिटल पुश। कल्चरली वी फील everything that a woman does is necessary to be connected with a family or personal family well-being. However, everyone wants something for themselves. So this event speaks about what actually a lady wants in her life, be it her personal well-being, be it her emotional well-being, and that's how the entire event has come.
सोशल एक्टिविटीज़ के अलावा भी घर भी संभालना पड़ता है, नमक शमक खाने वाने बनाने पड़ते हैं, और एक चम्मच नमक ज़्यादा हो गई तो भी प्रॉब्लम, कम हो गई तो भी प्रॉब्लम, घर को भी संभालना कितना कठिनाई होती है।
सो लज्जा का मोटो यही है कि आप सबको साथ में लेके चलो। अगर एक औरत आप डिसाइड करें कि मुझे ये करना है, पर अगर सब भी कुछ सपोर्ट नहीं रहेगा तो द वुमन कैन नॉट प्रोग्रेस, राइट? सो द मेन मोटो ऑफ लज्जा इज टेक योर फैमिली इन टू कॉन्फिडेंस, टेक योर चाइल्ड इन टू कॉन्फिडेंस, सबको साथ में लेके अपना काम लेके आगे चलो, अपना काम संभाल के आगे चलो। यू नो, ऐसा नहीं कि मैं आज डिसाइड किया मुझे कुछ नहीं करना है पर मैं करियर में ध्यान दूंगी, ऐसा नहीं होता है। बिकॉज फॉर अ वुमन राइट फ्रॉम अ मैनेजिंग द हाउस टू अ चाइल्ड टू द हस्बैंड, एवरीथिंग, शी इज द सोल ऑफ द हाउस, सो शी हैज टू टेक केयर ऑफ एवरीथिंग, एंड दैट्स व्हाट लज्जा ब्रिजेस।
नेक्स्ट
अप लज्जा, सॉरी,
नेक्स्ट क्या
सो लज्जा वेबसाइट आज लॉन्च हुआ, आपने देखा हमने वेबसाइट लॉन्च किया है। जनवरी में हम लोग सीनियर सिटीजन्स का प्रोग्राम लॉन्च कर रहे हैं जो सीनियर सिटीजन सपोर्ट करेंगे सीनियर सिटीजन्स को, और उसके साथ जो हमारे ऑलरेडी वेंचर्स चल रहे हैं वो तो हम थोड़ा ज़्यादा पुश करने वाले हैं इस साल में 2019 में।
थैंक यू।